The Riddles activity is designed to make reading more fun for kids. Each sheet includes two riddles. Start off by printing the sheet and cutting it in half. Then, fold the riddle into three as shown. When you sit to read the riddle with your child, first open the question and think about it a little, and then unfold and reveal the answer. So if you're looking for a fun and entertaining way to practice reading with your child while having some laughs together, you should definitely check this out.